tell them, Ivy. Say, don't ever shop Kohl's without a discount code. Today, I am going to tap into a store that a lot of you have asked about. I am doing a video on Kohl's. I'm always looking for those chic, incredible pieces that elevate me and really help me live a better life because I feel really good in them. Kohl's, I have to do a lot of hunting to find those pieces, and they're few and far between, but there's some really amazing things. I am going to give you the tips that I used to shop. I'm going to show you some of the pieces I bought. And then the part two to this video, I'm gonna try them all on and we together are going to figure out, is it worth it? Is Kohl's worth us spending our hard-earned cash on? So let's do it. Now, as we start this, I just wanna say, just like probably for a lot of people, a TJ Maxx or a Marshalls would be, Kohl's can get a little overwhelming. You're not really sure, should I buy a vacuum? Should I buy my kids' clothes? Should I buy a blazer? Where should I go in Kohl's to get what I need? But for today, I'm really just shopping for clothes. So as we get started, my number one tip always is to shop by department, and not only by department, but by brand. The biggest thing I find most interesting about Kohl's are the brands they carry. So I go to women and I go right to women's brands, and I'm always looking for new or interesting lines that they're carrying. Check this out, Lorna Jane, brand new line. Now, if you know Lorna Jane, you know her stuff is beautiful. Her stuff is also expensive. So she's obviously collaborated and created a line with Kohl's, which I find very interesting. I don't know how many things have sold out because it doesn't look like there's that many pieces, but that's one of those things that I'm going to now for the future keep my eye on, Lorna Jane. Let's check out some of the other brands. Eco Beach, another new line. Now, for those of you who are Kohl's shoppers, you already know about these lines, but since I haven't shopped here for a while, I'm just doing a quick browse to check out what's new. So after you figure out what's new and you find the brands that you like, I'm gonna go to Elizabeth and James, for example. Elizabeth and James, Ashley Olsen, Mary-Kate Olsen. As I start looking through all of these pieces, I'm already sort of going crazy with the style. I am loving what I'm seeing. I'm also loving, if you notice, Kohl's is putting together outfits for us. I just think that that's so great. And the thing that I'm always looking for from Kohl's, like the prerequisite, is not basics. With Kohl's, the pricing is a little inflated. They try to play the discount game. So when it comes to basics, unless it's highly recommended from someone, I normally won't shop basics here. I'm always looking for the unique and the different pieces that are also sort of a deal. As I look at this brand, I'm really not interested in how they're styling the models. I'm more interested in the specific pieces. And as we look through, like right here, number one, women's Elizabeth and James pull on wide leg pants. How beautiful do these look? Two things I'm looking for. Number one, the reviews. Do you look for reviews? Hopefully you do. That's kind of a basic for online shopping. People love it. The value, the price, the material is good. As I'm shopping this brand, and I am seeing lots and lots and lots of five-star reviews. So it makes me excited because if I'm going to try it, it better be worth it, right? Especially from online. Secondly, the sizing. Love this. They come in regular and long and short, which is just amazing. So there's something here for every one of us. We're gonna try these black pants. We're gonna see how they work. These look really good, you guys. I'm really excited. Okay, so what else do we see from Elizabeth and James? We have flare jeans. Those could be promising. Vintage graphic tee. The dresses look really good. I'm just sort of looking for the unique original pieces that look like they might fit and flatter me and have a good price. Faux leather moto jacket. Good to know. We're moving into warmer weather though, so I'm going to pass on that. Relaxed double-breasted blazer. This one for sure. This double-breasted blazer, if it looks good and the reviews are good, I won't pass it up. That's like my quick trick to the super life is elevate yourself with a blazer to feel amazing all day. Great reviews. I'm going to try the black one just because it's more of a basic and I want to see how it fits. I love these paper bag waist shorts. This is like my version of summer. Look at this whole outfit. Now, see, this would be an example right here of an outfit that makes me feel like I want to be here this summer. The girl in the cute, slouchy sweatshirt tucked in to the amazing linen blend paper bag shorts with my good slides. Are you kidding me? I'm getting the whole outfit. Yes. That's my next tip, is when you feel it, you got to try it. If it creates like a visceral reaction in you as you're looking looking at it, you really need to try it. My test on this is, especially if it's sort of pricey, sleep on it. Unless it's something like a Zara piece that sells out in 4 seconds because it's so good. If you are really feeling it, sleep on it. And if you still have that urge in the morning of like, gosh, I really feel like I would be a different person in that outfit, then you gotta try it. And don't forget, you can always return it. I mean, I do so much returning because it's just important to try it. You're trying on new recipes every day through your clothing to feel better. And this is the game of online shopping. These brands expect it. They know that they're going to get returns. I'm just going to skip along through this brand because I'm loving what I'm seeing. Look at this knotted wrap skirt. Oh my gosh, even better, check this out. Talk about original, unique. This is like a coated leather. I am loving this. We're definitely gonna try this skirt too. Okay, so as I continue shopping, let me keep giving you some tips for Kohl's. I stopped several years ago shopping in the juniors department. Sometimes you walk into Kohl's and you see all these dresses, but you realize the dresses are all in the juniors department. You can also see like sometimes blazers and trousers, but it's not women's, it's juniors. And if you are a woman and you love a deal like I do, I really, really recommend you skip the juniors at Kohl's. If you really like to shop juniors, like a Forever 21 piece, that's fine. But Kohl's, I just don't see a win there. The next tip I have is sales. Now, you can really play the Kohl's game when it comes to sales. But for me, I'm just gonna keep this super, super simple. Number one, don't ever shop Kohl's without a discount code. Right, Ivy?
Maybe.
No, Ivy, the answer is yes. Tell them, Ivy. Say, don't ever shop Kohl's without a discount code. If you go to the website, you'll see right here, first of all, there's Kohl's cash for every $50 spent. That's too much work for me. When you collect Kohl's cash, they give you this money on your purchase today, and then April 27th through May 3rd, you can use that Kohl's cash again. You see how they get you on that one? I don't really buy into the Kohl's cash thing that much, but if you happen to be at Kohl's on a good day or shopping online and you have Kohl's cash, well, boom, okay, use it. But you can see, take an extra 25% off. So Kohl's has dropped their prices. So you see like all the things I was looking at were on sale, plus an additional 25% off with promo code SPRING25. There's always going to be a promo code. So you get sort of the sale and then you get the promo code on top of it. Kohl's is taking these pieces and they are inflating the price and then they're putting them on sale, which is still a profit they're making. And then when they don't sell it, they're basically dropping the price again with the 25% off. So you are actually getting a deal in the end, but they just inflate things a little bit high. This whole offer to have a card, don't get the card. The super life is about living a consciously wealthy mental approach to life. These little cards, we don't need them. Now, if you have a Kohl's card, that's fine. You're excluded. You've already got it. Use it, take advantage of it, make sure you pay it off. But really, don't buy into these cards. We don't need them. They're not great for our credit. And I still think that, you know, if you really need a deal, you can still get a great deal without buying into that whole Kohl's credit card game. Right, Ives?
Mm-hmm.
With that, I was going to say, you know what a really good company is to look for discounts? This is not sponsored. Would be like a Coupon Cabin or like a Shopify. There's a lot of different websites where you can shop through their link and they'll give you a bounce back, like rebate of cash. Just a couple other things. Occasionally, I like the L brand. I feel like years and years ago, they did a really good job finding beautiful, unique pieces. Looking today, I didn't see that much that I loved. LC Lauren Conrad. Lauren Conrad's line is a very fine line between women's and juniors. Quality-wise, sometimes you find good pieces, sometimes you don't. Shop wisely on that one. Pop Sugar, check this line out. This is great. I didn't know that Pop Sugar was doing a line, but I thought this was great. Again, size inclusivity, which I love, although I feel as though they're sort of sold out on some things, and some things are a little bit older, look like last season. So I'm not sure if they'll be replenishing their line or not, but Pop Sugar is probably a really good line to continue to check out. Then last but not least, I love Vera Wang. I think Vera Wang is one of the most classy, beautiful designers. God bless you if you wore one of her wedding dresses for your wedding, but I'm always looking at Simply Vera Wang. In fact, when I walk in the store, this is a different video, Vera Wang's the first section I go to because I do think she knows how to put a fabric and a construction together in a unique way that really makes you feel like you're showing up in a room, you know? So with that being said, let's jump to the try-on. on.
I don't know what that means.
It means I'm gonna go try on all the stuff I just ordered. Let's do it.
So what the heck would a how to shop Kohl's be without the try on?
I did a lot of looking at this Elizabeth and James brand. So I'm gonna go through each piece, try it all on, and let you know what I think.
Okay, so outfit number one, I'm starting with one of my favorites because the quality here is absolutely killing me in the best possible way. I am blown away, shocked. I don't know that I've ever bought anything from Kohl's with this level of quality. And by quality, I mean, I literally could probably find this sweatshirt at Nordstrom for hundreds of dollars. The weight, the softness, it is absolutely incredible. It's super cozy on the inside. It's one of those sweatshirts that I sort of feel like, oh, I wish they had 100 colors. And as I pull it out, you can see like it's very casual. So it's just kind of got like the rolled edges. So it's not something fancy to wear out. You know, inside your little shorts, this is just such a fun, casual, beautiful spring to summer look. Now, these shorts. So the reviews, I read the reviews. Everyone said these fit really super small and to size up. So I did size up by one, but I'll tell you, I could have probably gone with my normal size because they are a little big. I don't mind that though, they're high waist. This is another piece that feels like we could buy this at a Saks, a Bloomingdale's. I mean, it is a dupe of all dupes, you guys.
The material on it is so stunning. It's like a sheen. I'll put the blend of material on the screen. It is just so beautiful. The way that they fit, it's a paper bag waist. There's no stretch in the waist. It comes with this cute little belt though. I think what I am just most thrilled about is the length on them and the tailoring. It just feels like Elizabeth and James really thought about the tailoring from a designer standpoint. So like this is the dupe of all dupe outfits. I could see myself spending over $300 on this outfit at a Nordstrom. And obviously from Kohl's with all the discounts, I don't know how much I spent, probably less than $80. So good, you guys. So yay for this one.
Next look are these Jennifer Lopez Sculpt Bermuda shorts. Now, I've been looking everywhere for a Sculpt Bermuda short, so I definitely wanted to try these out, see how they would fit compared to some of the other more expensive ones I'm looking at. I went with a 10, I normally go with an 8. So I did size up one. I would not size down to an 8. I think it would be too tight on the waist, but you see they're pretty high rise. I don't love the quality. This Jennifer Lopez line sometimes is good, but again, this is why I wanted to try this order on. It's not great. The quality of the denim, it's a thick denim, but it almost has like a bluish tint. Have you seen white denim before with like a bluish tint? It's just not as high quality as it can be. The fit is nice. For the price, I feel like we could find better. I'm not in love.
Okay, the next piece I'm gonna try on, it's come out of the box a little wrinkly. I don't actually know how to unwrinkle faux leather. I'm gonna try it on anyway. This is the Elizabeth and James faux leather skirt. Again, it was 60, but I got it on way big distance. Discount. And I just wanted you to see real quick before I show you me in it, how stretchy it is in the back. It's going to have like this really cute tie in the front, and then it's gonna have the stretch in the back. But again, quality wise, you can see it's pretty thin, but let's see what it looks like on.
Okay, so two more pieces. So here's the skirt. I finally got it on. Again, I'm not in love with how it's wrinkled. I am a big sort of faux leather snob. I'm very particular about faux leather. The way that this skirt is falling, I love the cut of it. I suppose I can just let it like hang for a while. You can see I kind of had to untie it and then it buttons. The fit of it though is very, very comfortable. Again, we're looking for like bougie. Does this make you feel amazing? Do you feel like you got this designer inspired deal from Kohl's? I'd say we're halfway there with this skirt, but you can tell I'm not super enthused. My rule is always like, am I lighting up? Is this making my life better? I don't know that this skirt is. The idea of it is, but the reality of it isn't. And that's an important distinction, right? So with that though, I paired this Jennifer Lopez beautiful tank. This is a $44. I bought the size large. I did want to size up just because I wasn't sure about length. Let me pull this all the way down. It hangs so beautifully. Again, it's a little wrinkly just out of the box, but I think if I steam this or just let it hang on a hanger, this is such an easy, beautiful piece to throw on with jeans, white jeans, imagine in the summer. And it's light enough that I could just wear this all summer. Look at the dolman sleeve. How fun is that? This Jennifer Lopez piece is a thumb up. The skirt, a I think is a big no. Just a big no. Again, I got my normal size medium. It fits fine. It's just a no. Okay, things are about to get exciting. Here is definitely my vibe. I am blown away at how this is falling, fitting, and feeling. Falling, fitting, and feeling. Oh my gosh. So first of all, I'm wearing the Elizabeth and James blazer. We've got kind of a cropped sleeve. It hangs really nicely. I love the detail of the buttons. It's a very lightweight blazer. You can sort of even see through it, which is fine, especially for like sort of hot summer days. I'm wearing a size medium here. Normally I would wear a large, I think, for a blazer, but this is perfect. I love this fit. It's a little bit more tailored. Again, I'm wearing the same Jennifer Lopez tank under. But you guys, now look at these pants. Oh my gosh, this is another one of those. Every color, please. I need this. This is like making up my super wardrobe right here. You can see it comes all the way up past my belly button. The best part about these, number one, elastic. Number two, pockets. Number three, the long length. The fact that they're so long is giving me so much life right now. Look at the heels I have on. I've got at least 4-inch heels. So how beautiful is this? The fact that there's lengths makes this one of those brands that you know is going to have sort of that more designer-esque, upscale, expensive look and feel, because the tailoring of the length is already gonna make you feel better. Yay for Elizabeth and James. I'm gonna tell you, Kohl's is winning right now with Elizabeth and James, and I just love the look. So much fun. Next look. Now, if I'm going to wear something on a deal or that feels designer-esque, it's gotta really feel designer-esque, otherwise it's not a winner. So the first thing is this Jennifer Lopez blouse top. The looks of it online was amazing, right? Like, I love what they're doing with the sleeve. I thought the fit of it was very utilitarian. We're seeing this in all the fashion magazines, this look with the pockets and the snap buttons. And having it on, like, I like overall how it's looking, but I don't love the quality of the denim. The quality is just kind of looking a little cheap. And that's the problem I have with Kohl's overall, is like, it's so easy to go cheap versus go expensive dupe. I would say you could probably try this, but I'm not super in love with it. This is a size large. It was 48 with, you know, an extra 30% off. So the pricing on it was great. It just isn't sort of giving me that chic, amazing light up style that I'm always looking for. Now, as I go down, these are my Elizabeth and James wide leg crops. I bought these because I feel like I'm seeing this style everywhere right now. It's very Italian, I think, or very European. The quality is just stunning. They have an elastic waist, pockets. The crops hit really well. I think these have an option of going long. I didn't go long in them because normally with crops, the fit normally fits well on my legs, and I think the length is perfect. I don't love that these, like where these are hitting waist to crotch. I don't think the fit is great, although they are very, very comfortable. And then also they're lined. They have this amazing silk lining on them. Quality. For the price, oh my goodness. So the idea of this outfit is really fun. The execution is just okay. I think on some of you, you're absolutely going to adore this.
I had a lot of fun with this one. We can find a lot of amazing things when we're looking at those brand collaborations. Like today, I just stuck to the Elizabeth and James and some of the Jennifer Lopez because I was following my shopping rules and that's what was attracting me. And you can see about half of the pieces are so much of a yes. Make sure you check out those rules, apply your shopping rules to Kohl's.com and see what you come up with. If you did make an online purchase, I would love to know how things turned out, what pieces you're loving, and how they're making you feel about yourself and about your life right now. Don't forget, become a super subscriber by commenting below, hitting that like button, and subscribing if you haven't yet. Can't wait to see you next time.